Hello people, I am Zzandrio, and I'm going to try to beat FTL faster than life, or faster than light, and I will do it using the stealth cruiser. Stealth Cruiser, as some of you may know, is a bit difficult to play because it does not have shields. And let's get going. Now, we've got to switch these weapons around here, because if one of these goes down, I want it to be the mini beam. Because it's entirely worthless without the dual lasers. And the dual lasers are the only things that can get through shields. Oh, what do you know? Free scrap right off the bat. That's always nice. Asteroid fields are a no-no. When you don't have shields. I'd love to have that burst laser. I think I'll sell this to get it. Can't use it yet, but it will be handy later. Lots of stores when I don't have money yet. It's real nice of them to put all the stores right by the start. Alright, first fight. Now, the trick to this stealth cruiser. Since you don't have shields, wait till they shoot at you, turn on your stealth, and of course, it fails. Oh, that's horrific. And of course he hits my weapons room, the worst possible room for him to hit. Oh my god. And he hits my weapon room again. If I get demolished on this first fight, I'll be entirely embarrassed. This is horrible. This is beyond horrible. Oh my goodness. Wow. Ow. Okay. I am not getting off to a good start here. See if I can take down at least one of his weapons here. We'll dodge that laser. Okay. Come on, fix the weapons. Wow. Alright. That was horrible. That was like the worst start ever to a playthrough of this game. See if I can pull it out. Quite a bit of scrap for the start. Not bad. Alright, once she gets healed up, we'll move on. I'll go ahead and activate this other weapon. I'll have some nasty firepower right from the start. It's always good to have. I better dodge that. Alright, so the trick to this is focus on their weapons. Shoot your lasers. As soon as your shields go down, pause it. Get your mini beam out. Drag it across three rooms. And his weapons are down, so now I'm safe. And even when his weapons are down, I still focus on that room, because when you don't have shields, you really don't want him shooting you. Alright, that fight went slightly better than the first one. I can't get anything yet. I don't got really any money. We'll sell these drones. Don't really care about drones. I don't normally even get a drone control system when I play this game. Oh, now this, super shields are pretty scary on a stealth cruiser, because you really need to kill things pretty quickly. If he has drones as well, it could very well be just a horrible fight for me. Alright, he doesn't have drones, so I should be okay. First thing we do is just take down his super shields as quickly as possible. Alright, super shields are down. Let's dodge this. Ah, he got me. Now, this mini beam can actually hit four rooms. You drag it from this corner to that corner, we're getting four rooms there. It's a lot of damage. He can't dodge, so I'll just go ahead and shoot him some more. Alright, trick to getting boarded, like the start of the game, when you're a little bit wimpy, you can open all the doors, then just close up the med bay, run all your dudes to the med bay, your intruders will follow them there. You can close the doors back up. Once they're in the med bay, that's just an easy fight. free combat experience for my dudes. Alright, I'm doing a little better. Now I got past that initial horrible, horrible first fight. I do not need the ship's data stores. However, I would like to fight it if possible. Oh, thank you. Alright, he's got an ion beam and a laser. Ion weapon. I don't really care about the ion. I'll let it hit me. But I will dodge that laser. Drag that beam across there. And his weapons are down, and his shields are down, so he's pretty much just done. I like to keep my engines powered if I can, because that gives me evade chance, and when you don't have shields, that is fairly important. Now, my next order of business is to save up enough money to get a shield system. It's going to take a bit, because it takes 150. Oh, this guy's got two shields already in Sector 2. That's pretty impressive, actually. Usually they don't start getting two shields until around Sector 3. I'll go ahead and dodge that laser. And we'll work on his weapon system. We'll drag this beam across his weapons and his cockpit. If I destroy that cockpit, my weapons will no longer miss, which is very useful. And we'll get his engines and his shields. Yep, it's game over. That'll be handy. That way I'll... Guess I failed at that one. Alright, he's got an ion and a missile. I'll let his ions hit me and he'll dodge his missiles. Oh, he's now a sitting duck. I apologize if my commentary is horrible. It's actually my first time trying to do this, so I see a lot of Let's Plays of this game online, and it seems to be that most of the people are pretty horrible. So I figured I'd put some up as somebody that it seems to actually know how to play, which I think I do. Remains to be seen, I guess. I'll dodge that laser. Oh, he hit me anyways. That's right, though, because he won't be alive for long. I just love it when their weapons room starts on fire. No surrender. You die. Oh, I'm getting boarded. We'll send these two after him. They should be able to take him out. I need to dodge those, but I want to shoot my mini beam first. Okay, at least I dodged the missile. Oh, his shields are down. I can just shoot. What am I waiting for? No surrender. Yeah, I'm getting a good collection of scrap. Won't be long before I'll have those shields. Oh, this guy's got a drone. Drones are really bad. So I'm gonna go ahead and stealth it right at the start to mitigate some of this drone's damage. And if he shoots my weapons out, I'll be very annoyed. Oh, he killed my stealth. That's gotta be fixed. Alright, let's just concentrate on this drone room at the start, because he's just got an ion and a laser. And that drone is horrible. So, we'll demolish it. Alright, he's still gonna hit me with that laser. But I think I'll be okay now. Alright. As you can see, you can kill things pretty quickly with this ship. I did take quite a bit of damage on that one, though. Ooh, a store. Let's make a couple more jumps before I hit it. Hopefully I'll get enough for the shields. Yeah, that's a cheap repair, so I'll go ahead and do it. I am not getting much scrap here. Hopefully I'll get some off this one. Got a teleporter, so he's gonna board me. That's a good place for him to go. Right by my mid bay. That's nice of him, actually. Oh, I better dodge those. Take out his weapon system, and then we'll cut through four rooms with the mini beam. Yeah, once his weapons are red, you're pretty safe. Nope, no surrender. Not enough scrap from surrender. Still 25 short of the shields. Huh. Good grief. I'm trying to decide whether I should even bother going to that store. I don't think so. And I don't have time to do that quest either. Oh, that's horrible. Alright. I guess I'll just continue on and hit the next store. Super shields. Those will go down quickly, though. Oh, he's got a nasty beam. Oh, that's horrible. Alright, I've got to take him out quickly. He's got a halberd beam. It's not something I want to take another fire from. That was extremely painful. Oh look, I got enough money for the shields now. Now that the store's been taken over. Ooh, a guy with two shields. Laser and ion. Let's dodge that. Alright, what room should I hit? I'd like to hit his cockpit. That way he can't dodge. Keep pressure on his cockpit as well. Started on fire, that's always helpful. Now that he can't dodge, these weapons will kill him. Okay. Guess we'll go on to Sector 3. As soon as I kill this guy, oh, he's got a drone. I don't like drones. Drones are just the bane of my existence. Don't shoot my weapons room drone. Ah, he's still got a missile up. Oh no. Oh good, he missed. Okay, that was a little hairy. More drones for me to sell. Now hopefully I hit a store pretty quickly in this next sector. Mantis Homeworlds. I guess I'll work along the bottom of the map towards that quest marker. Asteroid field. Avoid asteroid fields at all costs if you don't have shields. Oh, I've got a lot of scrap, so I'm going to go ahead and upgrade my cloaking a little bit here. Oh, awesome, a store. I've been waiting for one of those. Ooh. Ooh. Now this is scary. There's a mantis pod. He might very well kill one of my dudes if I let him out. But I'd really like to have a mantis. Alright, let's just pry it open and see what happens. Oh no! He killed my dude! That's horrible. I don't like mantises when they're fighting me. Or is it mantises or is it manti? Which one is it? I don't know. Oh, he killed Elizabeth? That was my engine. That was my engine check. Oh, that sucks. Alright. Maybe I'll hit this before I get to the store. Get as much scrap as possible in case there's lots of stuff I want to buy. More Manti! Wait. Why do you have to go to my cockpit? I'll let that one hit me. Oh, stupid beam weapons. Come on, fix the med bay quickly. Those beam weapons. Wait, I'm sending the wrong guy to the weapons room. What am I thinking? Right. Hopefully he has a shield generator. Oh yes, he does. Ion blast. I've got two lasers. I don't need that. Pike beam is nice. But I'd rather have a higher damage beam weapon, so I'll just wait for later on that one. I think I'll wait on that teleporter too. I don't have crew to really use it yet. Not low on fuel, so go ahead and upgrade a little bit more here. No, I think I'll save and upgrade my shield some. Ooh. Wait a minute. I need to turn on those shields. Sell the drone parts. I got no use for the damn things anyways. Alright, they're going to the weapons room, okay. He's got a couple lasers. I think I'll be okay. Now that I got shields, I don't have to worry so much about the beam weapons and crap just demolishing me. We're getting somewhere. Well, these damn mantises keep boarding my ship. Alright, we'll send these guys to the med bay. This time I can leave my pilot in there. I like that. That's just a single laser. That won't hurt me. I got a shield. Oop, they're trying to get away. I'm not gonna let them get away. Oh, they got away. Oh, that's a quest thing. After him. More shields. Well, I guess that's it for this sector. Ooh. Awesome. Oh, quest marker's right here. Nice. They gonna board me again, I'm sure. Okay. Pilot, get back to your station. Okay, what do I want to kill here? I really need a weapons room for sure. I only get three rooms, so I'll get these three. Oh. Okay, when you fight in the med bay, be sure to turn the damn thing on. Alright, I need to switch these dudes around. This guy's getting hurt a lot. Ah, I can't switch him. Yes, I can. Make that dude take up that. Send this guy out. Send this guy out and back in. Send this guy in. Put this guy back in the cockpit, and these two should switch. There we go. Finish taking out his weapon system here. Oh, they're trying to get away. I better kick their butts really quick. Well, I started the weapon room on fire, that's always good. Give me a little more time. Let's kill his engine so he can't run. Scrap 44 and a small bomb. That's more than I'm gonna get by killing him, so I think I'll take it. Because that small bomb can be sold. Let's upgrade my reactor one more time. Now I'd really like to get the what is it? The augmentation that lets you shoot while you're stealthed. That would be nice to have. I hope I see that some point along this playthrough. Pirate ambush. not a very good ambush when your prey kills you. Which is what's gonna happen right here. Hope my shields are down. I'm gonna stealth real quick so he doesn't beam me. Getting beamed while your shields are down is a very bad thing. Finish taking out his weapon system there. No surrender, sorry. Can't let you go. Alright. I think we're doing pretty good now. Hull repair drone. Wow. Hull repair drone. That makes me contemplate actually getting the drone control. Oh, you jerk. What? Is he going to my... Oh, he's going to my pilot room. It's alright. I should be able to kill him in there. Let's dodge that real quick. I guess they gave up on that fight. Vessel poorly equipped. I will give them a whole bunch of crap. Maybe they'll be grateful. Oh, they were very grateful. I like that NG Medibot dispersal. That was worth it. That's a good augmentation. That makes so I don't have to send my guys to the med bay anymore. They just get healed wherever they are. So when I get boarded, I'm gonna kick their butts. I don't even have to vent the oxygen and force them to the med bay anymore. Oh, I want to hit that cockpit along with the weapons. That cockpit down, I never miss. A mantis ship that doesn't even have teleporters. What is the galaxy coming to? What? Oh, I didn't shoot both my guns. What the hell? Oh, you killed my med bay? Go fix it. Oh, I am playing so badly right now. Let's get control of this situation here. keep his cockpit down. Okay. Ooh, awesome, a crew member. He can man the shields. Ooh, a guy with three shields. It's a good thing I got this second frickin' burst laser, or I'd be in trouble here. Oh, I better dodge that. Good grief, I just can't get those shields down. That's horrible. Come on, lasers. About time. Okay. I'm gonna hit me with a missile. Oh, and he hit my weapons room. That's the worst possible thing that could have happened. Oh, goodness. Alright. Fix that weapons room. Fix it quick. Dodge that missile real quick. Come on, get to fixing. Alright, weapons. Weapons online. Triple laser. Oh, he bombed my weapons! Ugh! This is horrible. Oh, he's just on those weapons. He killed my crew member. Oh my hell. This is bad. This is just bad news. Dodge. No! Stop shooting my weapon room. Lord, what the hell? I've never had anybody focus on my weapon room so much. Oh god. Ugh. Lord, alright, I've got to see if I can hit those weapons a little bit. And of course I miss like every damn shot. Back to your post. Stupid. Fix the O2 while we're stealthed. Go on, fix it. Okay. Please take shields down. Oh Lord, this is really bad. Don't hit my weapon room. Ooh, scrap recovery arm. Yeah, I think I'll take that. They killed one of my crew members. That makes me extremely unhappy. Oh, Lord. Okay. I'm gonna have to recover from that setback. Get some more shields. Alright. Let's just keep moving. That hurt. That was very painful. Another hull repair drone. How many of those do they really think I need? Alright, man. mantises. Don't kill my door controls. They're gonna kill my door controls. Okay, good, they didn't. Alright, you still got a missile, so I'm gonna have to dodge that when it shoots. Unless the fires take it out. Oh, turn the medbay on! Holy crap! Learn to play! Yeah, their ship's on fire now. Goodness. Why did they have to go in my camera room? Because I let him in there like a fool. Man. Okay. That was starting to get a little stressful here. Hard time with it. Okay, we're station rooms Nazia at. Engines. Fire dam at the shields. I have no weapon guy anymore. Keep losing crew members. Okay. I've gotta get a new weapon man. Somehow repair. Yeah, we'll repair 10 damage. It's always handy. Another 3 shield guy. He's got 2 missile launchers. Alright, he's fired a bunch of weapons, so it's time to stealth. Shields are down. Right, damn, he's still got 2 missile. Oh, 2 missile launchers. Triple laser, I don't care about. Those missile launchers are gonna hurt. Just please don't hit my weapons. Oh. God. Oh, and my shields. We'll dodge those while my mini beam charges up. Fix the shields quickly. Fix. I'm just having a rough time of it. Gotta get some more powerful weapons. No! You gotta be shitting me! You've gotta be shitting me. Oh my god. Oh, this is horrific. Just horrific. Yeah, you shoot your lasers at me, I really don't care. missiles are another story entirely. I still gotta get a stealth up though for when he shoots his missiles at me. Alright, I don't know why. Oh, he must be out of missiles. He shot all his missiles gone. Goodness. I'm gonna need a store. Hopefully there's one in the next sector. Gotta upgrade these weapons. Ooh, drone parts to sell. Okay. I'm gonna go to the pirate sector. I've got to get better weapons. Yeah, scout the sector. I want to know where things are. So we've got stores. Alright, I'm going to work my way to that store. See how much scrap I can make on the way. Another... Oh, that's system repair drone. Oh, I have to actually leave something behind. Let's see, which thing is the cheapest? I have a feeling that either defense or the system repair drone are the cheapest. Maybe the small bomb, I'll just leave that. Three shields. Everything's starting to have three shields now. But now that I have shields, I don't have to use my stealth until my shields actually go down. Oh, oh, oh. And my shields went down and I didn't use my stealth. Okay, he's got no cockpit, so my lasers can finish him off. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and hit that store right now, in case I get some other loot that I can sell, I can actually take it. 25, 27, 50, 50. Okay, good money. Let's fix my hole. And I think we'll buy a teleporter. I don't have really the crew for it right now, but I am going to need a teleporter eventually. Okay. I think at this point I'm just gonna save scrap till I get some better weapons. Ooh, that store might have better weapons. Yeah, that's a better weapon. I really should buy it. Those are junk. Okay, now I've got 5 lasers instead of 4. That'll help some. Why'd they have to go that way? And they're going to my cockpit. I think I'll go ahead and stealth this. Oh yes, hull breach in their weapons room. I love that. We're not going to be able to get that repaired anytime soon. Ah, close your doors, dummy. You're in a spaceship. Don't just fly around with your doors open. You gotta be kidding me. Didn't even bust through his double shield? That's horrible. I think I'll give these guys some fuel. Oh, they update my sector map, which I already had updated. That was a waste of fuel. Just horrible. Don't kill my O2 room, please. What are you doing in my sensors room? Not allowed to be in there by yourself. You need an escort. It's a restricted area. Zzandrio, get back to the cockpit. Well, I guess it's time to go to the next sector. Fuel. No, I need my fuel. Sorry. Zoltan Homeworld. Okay, we'll go there. Oh, good grief. Alright, I've got medibot dispersal, so I should be able to fight him wherever the hell I please. What? You've got to be kidding me! Oh, okay, he is going to the weapons room. Oh my goodness. Why's that guy getting hurt so bad? Drain the oxygen, quick! To the med bay! There's a triple laser, not a big deal. These guys are tough. They're trying to kill me in my med bay. Oh, that's horrible. Wow. Choose my doom, slug. Ion. Yeah, we'll let that hit. Not too worried about it. It will hurt my shields quite a bit though if I let it keep hitting me. Oh. Ooh. Nastiness. Brought my mini beam down. Back up. Wait a minute, fix the O2 room. Alright, here we go. Let's see. I'll hit. You got crap in weird places on this ship. Get shields, weapons, and doors. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! That thing is nasty! Piercing all my shields. Now it's stealthing. Of course, I was shooting his door room with my first lasers instead of his weapon room, because his weapon room is in just a weird damned place on that ship. Alright, I've got to stealth for a minute. Let these ions get the hell off my shields. Jeez. It's horrible. Oh! That was horrible timing. At least he wasted his big gun. Alright. Now he's gonna go down. Oh, why are his guns still up? Good gravy. Take them damn things offline. Oh, they're still up. No! No, no, no. Do not shoot your guns while he's stealthed. Bad idea. Wait till he comes out of stealth, then shoot him. Oh, got quite a collection of scrap now. Hostage. We have four dudes. Missile. I better dodge that. Fight these dudes for a minute while stealthed. Work on these shields. Take down his super shields as quickly as possible. Missile is gonna hit me. I just pray it does not hit the weapons room. Oh, of course it hits the weapons room. Of course it does. Well, where else would they shoot their frickin' missile? That's horrible. I better dodge that missile. Taking him so long to kill that dude. Go fix the weapons. Ah, that missile's coming up quick. Just can't keep ahead of it. Stealth. There we go. Now I'm all right. All right, actually gaining scrap at a good clip now. I can just keep ahead of my damage. All right. Defense drone, that's going to be really helpful for you, dude. Oh, shit. I zoned too fast. My stealth isn't up. Don't shoot my weapons. Okay, good. Of course, he's still got a missile up. Thank you. Well, let's see, are we close to a store? No. I'm just gonna get my fourth shield right now. Why not? Got that four shields early on this time. Next thing I need to do is upgrade my weapons. I need to find some better weapons again. Triple laser, not a big deal. Yeah, we'll go after his cockpit. Breach on the weapons room, that's very helpful for me. And a fire. Cockpit's down. So he's pretty much toast. They won't have time to kill my engines. I'll get them into the med bay. Oh, they're shooting missiles at me, aren't they? I better dodge that. Okay. We'll shoot these three rooms. He's still got lots of missiles. This is gonna hurt. Oh, my door room. Why? Oh, ow. Good lord. Oh, stop shooting missiles at me while I don't have stealth. Breach in the door room. Still got a missile. I got stealth now, though, so should be okay. Oh, his weapons are down. They must be on fire. Oh, that was a little bit rough. Just a little bit. Few more of them fights, I'm not gonna make it. Ooh, a pike beam. That's actually a good bribe. I'll take that bribe. Thank you. I'll hit a store pretty quick here. Uh-oh, super shield guy. Get to your stations, guys. What are you doing? Super shields are about to go down. He's shooting missiles. I'll go ahead and stealth for a bit. Let his shields get broken. Now I got a pike beam, which cuts across a hell of a lot of rooms. Start here and go all the way up to there. Ooh, he is hurting my shields. I got four shields and they're just taking a beating here. Uh-oh. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. This asteroid field is horrible. Oh man, I'm hurting. I've got to find repair somewhere. Just got another asteroid field. Of course, then so I jump right into another asteroid field after I got my ass beat in that one. Yeah, let's help the Zoltans. Why do they gotta jump so close to my cockpit? Shields are still holding for now. You know what? I'm gonna stealth. I can't be taking damage right now. Alright. Pipe beam. That'll be a good one. I got four shields and I'm still having a hard time keeping them up in an asteroid field. Alright. Thank God I didn't get hurt that time. Hey, there's a store. But I've got to get out of this sector. Damn it. I'd have loved to hit that store. I've got to get out of the sector. Ooh, Slaver. I really need more crew. Ion and a missile. Okay. I'll just let him shoot me with that ion. Ooh. Oh, that's a triple laser. Eh, I'll be fine. You gotta be kidding me. Oh no. He's bombing my weapon room. it out quickly. Let my dual lasers go offline. I don't want to recharge that pike beam. Oh, him and that bomb. Oh, I've had about enough of this guy. Go take him out. Not enough. Oh, not enough power. I forgot. Stop with bombs! Much. Okay. That was annoying. Why is my room on fire? Put it out. Ooh. Awesome. Guess he's gonna be my new engine man. Finally, I got someone manning all four stations again. Alright. Sector 7. I think we'll go to a nebula. I need as many jumps as possible. Stores nearby. Let's get a little more evasion. This is rough. I'm running at low health. Sector 7. Need to find me a store, some way to repair. Alright. Bad place for them to go. No, that's not bad. I can get him into my med bay pretty easily from there. Go to the door room. Oh no, I didn't even take down their shields. That's horrible. Alright, all they got's lasers though, and I got four shields. So I should be able to do pretty good here. You gotta be kidding me. It's horrible. Five lasers? Good grief. Oh man! He must have some high-level engines. Oh no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Unacceptable. Oh, it's about time I take down his shields. How many rooms can I hit? 2, 5. I think the most I can get is probably 5 rooms. He's toast. Sector 7, you get a lot of scrap. As long as I can survive long enough to hit a store. So it's got a missile and a laser. Oh no, boarding drones. Missile. Dodge that. Still got a missile out. Boarding drones are still boarding me. This is rough. You go fix yourself quickly. Surrender. Good grief. All right, time to finish this dude off. Damage control. Fix the hull breaches. Oh, that one's already fixed. Okay. Yeah, that was a little hairy. I really need to find a store. He's only got 2 shields. I'll take his ass out. Yeah, you go ahead and stealth. And then shoot all your weapons when you come out so I can dodge them all. He didn't shoot all his weapons. That was a waste of my stealth. Can't believe I just did that. Now I'm gonna get hit by a missile. Unless I take his weapons out quickly. Comes the missile. Missile's gonna hurt. Ow. 5-shot laser, no! At least I got my stealth back up. Whew. Getting a good old scrap stockpile going now. But I'm about to die. Need to find some place to repair and very quickly. Oh, awesome. I can get a crew member. A rock. That's exactly what I wanted, actually. Let's upgrade my cloaking one more time here. Max it out. There's gotta be a store. There's gotta be a store somewhere. Those didn't last long, did they? Still no store. You've got to be kidding me. Where's the store? We'll take the bribe. I'd rather not get in a fight right now, if I can avoid it at all. Okay. It's got a bunch of lasers. This guy is just not a threat to me. Yep, you are done. Still no store. Where the hell is the stores? Ooh, that got four shields. He's got a drone. He's got three missile launchers. Wow. Okay. Drones aren't really a threat as long as I keep my shields up. Oh, I missed. Oh, criminy. Okay, those are ion bombs. It's not even a problem. Oh, hell, stealth. Thank you. Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh. Damn, 5-shot laser. Don't. Come on, shields. Recharge quickly. Quickly. And now he's got his ion bombs all up. Hopefully he doesn't know where the hell to shoot them. If he shoots them all at my shields, I'll be hosed. Now he got put back out his laser. Oh, I'm just running on low health for a long time here. Got 400 frickin' scrap though. Might as well just max out my weapons real quick. That's already maxed. Put a point in the O2. Store, thank God. We got peoples. Ooh, a Zoltan. We've got crap to sell here. I'm gonna buy this Zoltan. 4 scrap for 1 repair. That's horrible. I'll just fix some of it. That'll be enough. And yeah. Maybe I'll buy a couple more dudes too. Alright, Zoltan. Zoltan needs to run something that takes power. I'll put him in the engines. Damn, yeah, engines. Engines level up fast when you got high evade chance. Got pretty good combat. Declan's gonna be my new pilot. Zzandrio is gonna be part of the boarding crew. Sorry, Zzandrio, you got demoted. Okay, these 4 are my ship defense. I think I'm ready. Ready to hit Sector 8 and beat this game. Oh, he's invading. I got 4 defenders now though, buddy. Sorry. Missile. Dodge. Damn, he's still got a missile. Uh-oh. Just please don't hit my weapons room, and I'll be okay. No, no surrender. Ooh. Okay, to the exit. We're about to hit the last stand here. Time to fight the big boss. I'd really like to get some better weapons first, but it looks like it might not happen. Yeah, we'll hit this repair. Oh, there's a store. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Maybe you'll have some upgraded weapons for me. No. Of course not. Damn it. That was worthless. Okay. I guess I'll upgrade my teleporter. And we'll upgrade my engines. Dodge that. Oh, I did not take down his shields. That's a bummer. Can't dodge. Oh, and he hit my weapons. Time to go on a mission. Ooh, got a med bay. All right. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm having a rough time on this wuss. Horrible timing. Just horrible. That was just stupid. At least I started his weapon room on fire. Silver lining. Now if I can kill his med bay. Oh, he's got a level 2 med bay. Damn him. His med bay's down. It's time to send in the troops. He's gotta fix his breach before he can fix his med bay. Sorry, guy. Thank you. got me some scrap. Alright. Rebel flagship. It's time. You guys go kill that triple launcher. Oh, triple launcher. Other away team, kill the ion cannon. That triple ion is bad. Oh no. Okay, dodged him good. You guys come back. Heal up really quickly. More power to the mid bay. Oh, what? Oh, goodness gracious me. I think I'll dodge that. I think I've got him weakened enough, I can just finish him off without sending any more boarding parties in there. Gotta be a better place to shoot this beam. All I can get is 5 rooms no matter what I do. No, this'll get... that'll get 6 if it'll make it. Shield recharges too quickly. It's alright, he dies in the next volley. Phase 2 of the boss fight. take out that triple missile launcher. Stealth all them drones. Get out of there, there's no oxygen in that room. Turn the med bay on. What are you thinking? Turn the med bay on. Oh lordy. Engines need more power. Oh goodness. Oh my hell. More power to the engines. Ah, crap. Put out the fire. Oh, crap. Oh my goodness. Stealth. Oh, that was horrible. Very, very bad. Ah, he's almost dead. And of course, he's gonna... God damn it! You gotta be kidding me. Got to be kidding me. Come on, take him down. No, I didn't even take his shields down? What? That's freaking horrible. Turn on the med bay. Ay, ay, ay. Painful. Boarding drones. Okay. Oh, that was rough. That was extremely rough. Ooh. Oh, this next phase is gonna be hard. I don't have much life. Maybe I can hit a repair before I get to it. What do we got on the map? Repair's 50 miles away. Oh, I can't. I have to go through where he's going. Ooh, I have to fight him with low health. Well, here goes nothing. Super shields. stupid super shields. Send dudes over. That's not a big deal. Triple missile launcher, I gotta dodge that. Let my guys fight for a minute while I'm stealthed. Oh crap. Stealth's gonna fall off right before this fucking thing hits me. All power to the engines. Oh, thank God. Ah, super shields are not down. I think I have full health. What is... Oh, no. Okay. Pilot room. Come on, super shields. Go down. Okay, super shields are down. You two guys go take out that triple launcher. No, you gotta be kidding me. Alright. Oh, and my stealth's gonna fall off again right as that super weapon's hitting me. Oh my god. God. Lordy lord. There's no oxygen in my cabin. Okay. Okay, I think I'll be okay. Oh, I just can't take those shields down all of a sudden. Come on, finish off that triple missile launcher quickly. Get home. Okay, now I'm okay. Stealth. Okay. Things are getting better. It's gonna be all right. Go kill that guy. Come on, shoot the super weapon at me. Before my stealth falls off. Come on! What the Wow. Oh, he's got his super shields back on. Power to the engines. This could very well do me in here. Oh, goodness, okay. Super shields down. Bring my away team home. Send them to the med bay. And there we are! Woohoo! Mission accomplished! Victory! Victory on the victory! Well, there you are. Game beat with a stealth cruiser. I seriously doubt anybody has actually watched this whole thing, but there you go.